meet again.
Ah, Chuckneas. Who's your new sidekick?
You speak as if I'm not even here.
Jeez, I'm sorry. I didn't mean any offense.
Oh no, it's okay. My name's Shadowcrest, by the way. Not that you apparently care. I was the guard who helped stage your rescue of Tommy Gunn.
Did you get a haircut or something?
Ignore the inconsistencies, we're retconning those. The point is that your dimensional defense force have made things very difficult for me. Why did you throw away our partnership? My business prospered! You prospered! That we were gonna have more power and money than you would ever know what to do with, and you threw it all away. I'm past just wanting my fair share. I want your blood.
My blood will not bring back your criminal empire. The only thing you will succeed in is your own destruction.
I don't think so.
I suppose you'll kill me as revenge then. Tommy and Raider will track you down. What? Where did you get that?
At eBay. And I'm not gonna kill you. You caused me pain. A great deal of pain. I want you to know what you've done to me for years. Shadowcrest.
Chuckneas Munsky, where's your master?
Oh, you're in no position to make demands.
Fixed portal. Probably have escaped to another dimension by now.
This type is more stable than the portal, then. You won't be seeing any dimensional tears from us.
It's true. Thanks for the save, by the way. I'm seeing you wearing Tommy's old armor.
Yeah. He gifted it to me after he upgraded. When Radar sent me to investigate a cutoff transmission from you, I figured it was the perfect time to take it a first spin.
A good choice. These criminals are getting bold again. I feel like they're preparing for a larger move.
I agree. They wouldn't go after the leader of the Dimensional Defense Force if they didn't feel empowered by something else.
We should go to the realm where the artifacts of power are stored. It should be secure, but something feels off. Everything seems intact.
The storage facility is from over there.
Let's go. This doesn't make any sense. Why would he destroy these items when he could use them? It's illogical.
Unless he has enough power that these items existing were a threat.
Hokey-dokey, artichokey.
Shadowcrest! Glad we can meet again.
Too late. Chuckneas will succeed, and you'll fail. And gain total power over all dimensions.
What are you talking about? The dimensional artifacts, they were destroyed.
He never needed them.
Bullikin, standard two. Never mind. Standard two team formation. We'll take him together, all right? Let's go!
One step and you die.
Chuckneas, what are you doing? It's over. You've lost. We've won here.
Do you ever wonder why I broke into your house? It wasn't to cause you pain or for your banging ass ice cream cake.
You stole my ice cream cake? It was wonderful. Absolute coconut.
Boom!
Well, if it wasn't for the scrumptious, delicious Sunny Days ice cream cake in my freezer, then why?
It's your blood. Ever since you destroyed Armageddon, you've carried a fraction of the essence of its power. I managed to use the blood of the Shadowcrest knife to make a connection.
Oh my god.
With this device, I don't need your gauntlet or your portal gun. They were only threats, and so I destroyed them like ants.
Wait. But then why leave me alive? Wouldn't I be a threat to your plan?
You certainly were, but I think it's better to watch everything crumble. I want you to know the pain you've caused. How does it feel being like a... I'm seizure prone once again.
Ow!
That was dangerous and reckless!
Yeah, but it worked. Now, come on, let's deactivate this device before...
Dead hand protocol activated. Connecting now.
Bullikin? You good?